the train going across this area of Camp. Camp Pendleton and the Naval Weapons Station originally were the Rancho Santa Margarita, the big ranch out there. And then in 1942, the federal government bought the property for Camp Pendleton and Naval Weapons Station. But this is a picture of the train going across there. I can't tell you exactly when. Here's a train going across the Naval Weapons Station. And we know they have weapons there because if you live in Fallbrook, you can hear them. I don't think you can hear them in Temecula.
Yes, we do.
Yeah. No, you're good for you. See, we share more things in common. Explosion. You know, it's funny, they used to have open house out there. I saw old pictures of back in the 50s and 60s, but I don't think they do open house anymore. The world's changed. here's a picture of how the train came in the Faller. Pretty much an ammunition in Alturas, if you're familiar with that location, to come in. Come across South Mission, kind of parallel Main and Mission for a ways. There was a lumber yard there, a packing house. The big packing plant was the Fallbrook Citrus Association packing plant. You can come down across Main and then go down past another packing plant to where this is where the depot was right there. And they go down to the Y after they drop the cars off. Pull up here, back down this way, and go back out. And before you leave today, I'm gonna I brought in a bunch of packing box labels. They were actually used on the packing boxes if you want them. They're actually collectible, but we haven't put it in. Since we're here at the